Hey, paisanos, it's the Super Mario Brothers Super Show!
Captain N, the Game Master.
Hi everyone, how's it going? Today we're going to be playing Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles for the Nintendo Entertainment System. I don't know if you can see that the lighting in here is not the best, but Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles for the Nintendo. I got this on my birthday in, I think it was 1988 or 89, whenever this game came out, I got it for my birthday, and I did not even know that this game existed. I remember I was opening my presents, and my stepbrother Mark says to me, "Maybe you got the new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles game." And I said, "What Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles game?" And I opened it up, and there it was. So we're going to play it again in 2016, and we're going to see how it holds up. Let's go. All right. I don't remember where to go or what to do. I mean, I kind of do, but that's not... Whoa, wrong button. Unlike most games at the time, in order to get more life in this game, you can't get extra lives by... by getting points or anything like that. You actually have to find pizza. Not walk into bad guys. Really high, which I don't know, when I was a kid, was a really big selling point. All right, looks like we came from up there. Oh, come on! See if we can, we're gonna trade over to Mike, see if we can find some pizza. Also, this is one of those Nintendo games where Don has the longest reach. One of those games where if you move backward, the enemies reset. So you want to avoid moving in reverse at all costs. What's in here? Pizza. Is it a trick? Is it a trap? Well, let's see if we can get there. Because Leo's really hurt. He's one of our best turtles. There's more pizza. And it seems like it's too good to be true. Gotta turn away from in order to... Very carefully. Who's hurt? Who's hurt? Leo's hurt real bad, but we're gonna get him the big pizza. We gotta make it out of here, too.
like is... Actually, Raph is really the throwaway. He kind of sucks. But I'm okay with that outcome. Leo, don't worry, buddy. It's really early in the game. That's a really odd way to use that side. I mean, I'm not a ninja master or anything. I don't know much about it. But he swings it really in a really funny way. Really successful, actually. I don't want to go towards that big vehicle. Somehow this seems like a trap to me. Oh! Stays. Okay. Oh, are you kidding me? Alright, let's do Leo. He's got a longer weapon here. That's the mini boss sound. Take some of these guys out before we attempt to jump up there. Oh, buddy, I knew it was a trap. All right, I'll take it. Two hits, not a two hits. Oh my god. Punish. They punish you. Now this I do remember. This is the cheapest trick in the book, but you face a Rocksteady guy. I remember you can jump up here, turn around, and just sort of cheat him like so, which is exactly what I'm gonna do. Because I will not have much life left if I try to face off against this guy straight up. Alright, just one more. Yay! Okay. April! Where have you been? Don't let the Foot Clan destroy the dam. You have my support. Thanks, April. Now, anybody who's played this game knows what kind of nightmare-inducing level we're about to face. Really? pizza. Really is a pizza. There's a little slice of pizza. Alright. Not bad. Mike, you're up. How do I use that? There. Alright. You have to hold the select button down. Just not gonna do it. When in doubt, just don't do it. Make this jump. I can jump up there from right here and avoid this entire stage. I knew exactly where to stand. I got to put my shell on the opposite side of this thing right here. I could be like perfect. And then I could jump. But I don't remember how to do it, so I don't bother. Fight somebody over here. Alright, who's hurt the most? We're in relatively good shape. That is kind of useless. But in the dam, they're all useless, so. We're gonna just opt out on the most life we possibly can get. This is the shitty part. No, that's exactly why. And then they double the amount of guys. Oh. They double the amount of guys you have to face. Thank you, Nintendo, for making that so much more difficult than it should have been. That seems promising. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Thank you for reminding me that I'm almost dead. And there's like so many of them that there's really no way to get past it without just taking a lot in the face. Alright, okay, alright, third time's a charm. Alright, so now I'm pretty much guaranteed to die because I don't have, I guess I keep losing life, stupidly. Alright, let's do the dam, let's do it. So we have to decide, we have two 16s on the bottom. We have to disarm all of these bombs in 2 minutes and 16 seconds. This. like the bat the wrong call. Yep, wrong call. Alright, well, probably dead now. Because the water tends to flow the opposite direction, so we gotta make up some time. We're gonna take some hits. I think we're done here, guys. The water flows in the opposite direction. That's such a pain in the butt. No one has two hits. Oh, so close. Leonardo got caught. That's what happened. Who fights next? Yeah, I don't think this is gonna work. Anyway, that's Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles for the Nintendo Entertainment System, and that's as far as we're gonna take this.